an 11th placed Morocco Swallows team came in to play Polokwane City without head coach Steve Komphela. They've been going through a lot of drama, and if you know anything about Swallows, when they go to drama, they call on Musa Nyatama to take over. And take over he did for what seems like the 100th time. And I know exactly how he's feeling.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Just give him the job.